Like, think about it, dude. Think about it factually, all right? You have a nice, hot woman. That's about 2 minutes tops. 2 minutes tops of enjoyment. Bionicles, endless storyline. This is where I watched my parents die, Raphael. Get I mean, if the clips are owned by another company, I mean, it's technically legal. It's a weird gray area, man. I mean, you guys want to see my YouTube channel? Andrew, you should put this in the video, by the way, if you're watching this right now. Fuck, I clicked off my music. Fuck. Limited to no ads, limited to no ads, limited to no ads. Oh, ads on. Escrow, which escrow means that it's been copyright claimed by another company, and it's an escrow to dispute whether or not it's in fair use. Ineligible. Yeah. Off. I don't have ads on most of my videos nowadays. So, people coming over to the stream and subbing and smiling. Just come over to the stream, put a smile in the chat. That's all I ask. And then I'll convince you to sub. And then you'll be like, damn it, he did get me. I thought that I wasn't going to be able to be convinced to be a sub. And then I did realize that I was able to be convinced to be a sub.
Thank you for subscribing.
Instantly. This guy's really fucking good at what he does. I would be scared coming to this stream. And this is actually a warning to all people. Come over to the stream, I fucking dare you. Smile.
Thank you.
Before we get into it, I have to show you one thing really quickly. Look at this little fucking... Alright. Hi. Welcome to the Discord meme review. I don't know if Andrew showed you the clip that was going on earlier, but I love you, and you should come to the stream. Because none of these videos do anything for me, except... No, that's wrong. I shouldn't say that. I actually really enjoy the YouTube channel and continue to watch the YouTube videos. They're really good. Andrew puts a lot of time into them, and they're definitely worse. Yeah, stinky fucking YouTube. How dare you be on YouTube? If you're watching on YouTube, you're dead to me. When your laptop freezes, so you put it in the oven. He posted balls. Okay.
Check this out. Ugh. So pretty, right?
Nice.
That's a nice.
I got a new sniper too.
Do you?
Yeah.
Let's see it.
Say hello to my little friend.
What? Snom is evolving. What is he gonna evolve into?
Mothman.
You want to know the saddest part about this chat? He had to post his animation to TikTok because short form animations do not do well on YouTube. And he would have gotten no views and no recognition and no anything. He had to post it on TikTok. Where have we fallen to that TikTok is the most viable platform to post on? I actually need to make one so that I'm more discoverable because I'm really funny in short form content and I need to make a TikTok and it feels bad. We're gonna do it soon, chat, and you're gonna fucking follow me on there. Press one if you agree. 68 traffic deaths this year. I will do what I must. Stop. All right, Mullen. I'm not taking dono memes today, buddy, but I'll watch your one. What is this?
Ooh, chat. I made a fucky wucky.
Okay, just fucking kill yourself, dude. Why the lock battle skin you live? Bugle Spider-Man killed that Ifrinian general and started World War III. Alright, World War III memes are not funny, chat. You decide to live your horrible life just to see 42069. Small price to pay for nice. What the fuck up? Alright, you guys are getting me today. Today's pretty good memes, man. Today's just good memes, man. Congrats watching you sit on a plastic dildo instead of a kick. Where's the clip of her, like, saying that she's extremely disappointed? What's the line that she says when she, in the speech? That she says, how dare you? Yeah. How
dare you?
Right here, right now, is where we draw the line.
Was a failed abortion, had a troubled childhood, failed in art school, is German. Where have I seen this? Where have I heard this before? Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Oh, don't think about it, chat. Just don't. Just move along. You see anything wrong with this picture, chat? I don't like it because it looks like a fetish image. That's also true. He's got slurp juice. Hey, is that? Wait, I get it. It's the Vaporeon, and then it's the slurp juice. True. All right. Some people need to die. There are a few people in the world, chat, that I can't fucking stand. Also, why is there no frosting on this cake? This cake heavily lacks frosting, all right? I am in America, and I refuse to look at a frostingless pastry. At first, Cookie Monster was confused why he was sent to hell by God, but then he realized that the sinners had all been turned into cookies. He wasn't being punished. He was the punishment. What women think men want. What men really want. Pretty true. Without the iFunny watermark, it's pretty true. Like, think about it, dude. Think about it. Factually, all right? You have a nice, hot woman. That's about 2 minutes tops. 2 minutes tops of enjoyment. Bionicles, endless storyline. This is where I watched my parents die, Raphael. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell is this? It's funny. Dude, we got pooters in the chat, boys. Look, it's the pooters. The most powerful weapon in the world. It's the word. Chat, if someone buys me a Bible gun, I swear to God, put in. What the fuck up, chat? Shower pack? What?
Scheisse.
Teacher, discuss your ideas with the person next to you. The motherfucker sitting next to me. Pees on the side of the bowl to keep the noise down. But my brother trying to enjoy his cereal. Me getting out of bed to get a glass of water. The doctor who pronounced me dead 2 seconds ago. Fuck off, chat. Shut up, dude. They're not that funny. Looks like frost, but it's spider season in Australia. Burn the whole country. Aw, shit, my... Don't laugh at this, chat. It's bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is really bad. Don't laugh at this. This is bad. Multiple choice questions. Is D all of the above? Puberty hit her hard. I was expecting big boobs. That's what I was expecting. He's vibing. What the fuck? This is my kind of show, dude. I want to watch this show for real. Americans were asked to spot Iran on the map. It's not real, you fucking idiot. Rupert, the TV is acting up. Just hit it again. You arrive at the gate, 2 guards. Guard 1, halt travel. You must solve the riddle to continue. Guard 2, here we go. Guard 1, one of us tells the truth. The other one lies. Guard 2, Jesus Christ, Daniel, I said I was sorry. All right, that's pretty good. That's pretty okay. Evil God, thanks to the fall, man. Chat, we got a couple more minutes of memes left, boys. A couple more minutes. Never put your fingers where you wouldn't put your dick.